afternoon, children. Last class we discussed about international place value chart and Indian place value chart. Now we discuss about different types of numbers. These are the general basics to you. That is different types of numbers. Already we learned in lower classes. Today one time we discuss about that different types of numbers. First one is called even numbers. Yes, look at the board over one. First one is called even numbers. Already we learned these numbers in lower classes. So what is a even number? What is a even number? Did you know everyone? Yes, already you learned. What is a even number? If a number is exactly divisible by 2. Divisible by 2. If a number is exactly divisible by 2, then that is called a even number. Exactly means you got the remainder 0. If you take any number and it is divisible by, that is exactly divisible by 2, that is called a even number. So you take some examples. Suppose I am taking 4. Taking one number 4. 4 is a even number. How do you know that? What I told you, if your number is exactly divisible by 2. Exactly divisible by 2. So you take this 4 and this 4 is divisible by 2 or not, you check. That means you read the 2 table. In 2 table read up to 4. So how many times 2 1 jar? 2 and 2 2 jar? 4. So you take the minus. 4 minus 4. 4 minus 4 what do you have? 0. So your remainder is 0. Remainder is 0. If you got the remainder 0, that is called a even number. I'm sure everyone, this is very very easy to you. How do you know? If you give any number, you take that number and that number is divisible by 2 or not, how to check? You take the 2 table. If you read the 2 table, if you got the remainder 0, if you got the remainder 0, that is called a even number. You take some example 4, 6, 8, 10 and so on. And before that you take 2 also. Okay, na? 2 is also a even number. Okay, na? How do you know that? You take 2 and you read the 2 table. 2 1 jar 2. So 2 minus 2 0. Here also you got the remainder 0. If you got the remainder 0, that is called a even number. Understand one? And another one, simply logic to you. How do you know if you take any number that is even or not? How do you know that? Suppose here I am taking 4 sticks. 1 2 3 4. So here I am taking, how many sticks I am taking here? 4 sticks. So this 4 is called a even number or not, how to check? Very very easy to you. If uneducators also easily tell what is even number. If you take any number or any things, if you take any things, I am taking here 4 sticks. These 4 sticks are even or odd, how to tell? That is exactly, if you are doing, that is exactly half or not. Half or not. I am taking this 4 sticks is divided into exactly half. If you divide it exactly half, that is called a even number. So you are taking, these are 2 sticks and these are 2 sticks. So these are half of only. First, we take how many? 4 sticks. Now we divide into, these are 2 and these are 2. So you divide it exactly half. If you take any things, either idli or chapati or whatever the food items also, you take anything or money also you take, if exactly divided into half, if that are things or money or whatever it may be, if you divide into exactly half, that is called a even number. This is a simple logic to you. I'm sure one. Next one, you take a odd number. Second one, odd number. What is odd number? Already I told you. What is your even number? if you take any number that is exactly divisible by 2. This is if you take any number that is not exactly divisible by 2. That is not exactly divisible by 2. That means you got the remainder 0. You got the remainder 0. That is called what do you have? Even number. If you not got the exactly 0, that means if you got the remainder 1, that is called a odd number. Suppose I am taking here first number, I am taking suppose 3. 3 is odd number. How do you know that you take that 3 is exactly divisible by 2 or not, you check. That is you read the 2 table. So I am reading 2 table here. 2 1 jar 2. Because the next 2 2 jar 4. 3 minus 4 not possible. So you take only one time only. Next you take the remainder 3 minus 2, you got the 1. This is called remainder 1. If you got the remainder 1, that is called a odd number. And sure one, that is called a odd number. If you got the remainder 0, that is a even number. If you got the remainder 1, so that is called a odd number. Suppose I am taking next to 5. You take 5 and again you read the 2 table, 2 2 jar 4, and you take 5 minus 4, you got the remainder 1. So that is called a, what do you have? Remainder 1. So that is called a, what do you have? Odd number. And sure one. So this is called a odd number. So that is 3, 5, and next you say you take 7, etc. All are all called odd number. Simply you are saying if you not exactly divide into half. Suppose I am taking here 3 sticks. 3 sticks. These are exactly divided into half? Not possible. So I am taking here 1, I am taking here another 1. But where you keep this 1? So we are not exactly divided into half. If you take anything that is not exactly divided into half, that is called a simply odd number. And sure one? Don't broken this one. Some members say, bro, I am broken this stick. That is not possible. Okay, na? You take exactly half. So 3 is a, what do you have? Odd number. Already, according to our mathematics also, if you take the division, you got the remainder 1. That is a odd number. Simply, if you take any number that is divisible by 2, that means you got the remainder 0, even number, and you got the remainder 1, that is called a odd number. You take some examples and you do that, you do the homework. So I am giving here 5, 11, and suppose you are taking 15 and 20, and you take 81 and you take 101, like that you take some numbers and you write some even numbers and some odd numbers. You write from 1 to how many numbers you know that even numbers and odd numbers, you write according to either logic or according to your mathematics formula. Thank you.